facilities. All campaigns in this theater depend on the information that disarray supplies.
What do we know?
We're getting intel from a tech who survived the attack. Grace Sato. She's hiding in a security bunker off-site.
A civilian?
Yes, patching her through.
Miss Sato, what's happening down there?
I'm staying hidden, but I'm the only one left. They're trying to hack into our systems to access Alliance operations protocols. I'm tracking their activity, but they're bound to find me sooner or later.
Hang in there. We'll be there soon.
Yes. Yes, Commander.
It's not ideal, but she's the only one with any traction on this. The information stored in that network is critical, Commander. If it gets into enemy hands, we'll lose a lot of good people.
I'll take care of it, Admiral.
See that you do. Hack it out.
Miss Sato, we've landed. What are we looking at?
They're trying to seize control of the three critical access points. I'm updating your nav point with the location of the terminal. They're closest to cracking.
We'll keep them from hacking in. Nothing's changed. Just upload the next set of coordinates.
Yes, Commander. Updating your nav point.
Thank you.
Adam, come in. Miss Adam, are you there?
Miss Sato must believe breaking radio silence would mean her death.
We need the final coordinates. Grace, listen to me.
Can't talk. They're right outside.
I know you're scared. This is more than you signed up for, but I won't let you down. Promise. Do it.
Commander. Area cleared. Picking up Miss Sato, then heading back to the rendezvous point.
Good job, Lieutenant.